Hey guys, this is Tashina and Applesauce from Logical Harmony, and today we're going to be unboxing the Pettivore September Beauty Box with you. If you're not familiar with Pettivore, they have a monthly beauty subscription box, and everything in it is cruelty-free, vegan, and natural. And then they also have an online marketplace, which is super, super helpful if there's an item in a box that you love and you want to just get a bigger size or get another one of. Or if you're just looking to buy cruelty-free, vegan, and natural products. And another cool thing about Pettivore that I want to mention is in the latest issue of Veg News Magazine, which this is the first issue in print in a really, really long time, when you open the cover, the first thing you see is this awesome two-page spread ad for Pettivore, and I was so excited. This is actually why I ordered the magazine, because I love Pettivore. They're a great company. I want to support them, and when I heard that they had an ad, I was like, I need to see this. What does this look like in print? And it looks so awesome. The issue, actually, the cover photo is by Jackie from Vegan Yak Attack. Vegan Yak Attack is like one of my favorite vegan food blogs. She has some recipes inside. So I think for Jackie's recipes and the Pettivore ad, this was totally worth getting. Of course, I've yet to flip through the whole thing, but. So now let's just get right into the box because I'm really excited about what's in the September beauty box. Every month, Pettivore does have a card at the top that talks about the theme of the box and shares a little information about the products inside. This month is the first month that they've worked with a different artist. It's so pretty. I really, really like it. It says, be bold, be kind. That's their tagline. It's just a really pretty card. I really like this. They should definitely work with this person more. And then this back just tells you, you know, the brand and the product, what the full size retails at, a couple sentences about it, and a couple sentences of how to use it. That part's new, and I'm excited that they added that because sometimes when you get like a small sample, you don't really know how to use it. Sometimes samples just don't have much information, so that's really awesome. Oh, and there's the Instagram for the artist, so I will follow them. I'm curious what else they do because this is so pretty. The first item in here is from Blissoma, and I've gotten some of their other products from Pettivore and really liked them. And this is their Rejuvenating Herbal Gel Cleanser and Makeup Remover. I wanna smell it, but I can't open it. I don't wanna waste it by pumping it out. It sounds like this is just a really good gentle cleanser and makeup remover. I did like the other, I think it was a rice cleanser that I got before. I'm excited to try this one and see how it works at removing makeup. Also in the box from MSC Skincare is their Grapefruit and Spearmint Organic Sugar Scrub. That sounds really good. I think there was a chapstick from this company in a Pettivore box before that was nice. Oh, I put that on my face. Oh, this smells good. It's definitely spearmint. I don't smell a whole lot of grapefruit, but it smells, oh, there's the grapefruit. It smells really good though. Oh, I'm excited to use this. It has like shea butter, organic cane sugar, sunflower oil, grapefruit oil, and spearmint oil. That's it. So super simple ingredients, which is usually my favorite with skincare. And this just smells so freaking good. Also in the box is a mask from Mahalo. And it comes in this adorable little wooden container. That's so cute. So it's a dry mask that you activate by mixing 1 teaspoon of powder with 1 to 2 teaspoons of water. And you can also use it as a spot treatment. I love the dry masks that I've gotten in previous Pettivore boxes. They've always been really, really nice. So I'm excited about this one. It smells good too. It smells like earthy, kind of like incense actually. I'll have to try this and see how it goes. Usually I try masks first with water and then I also try them another time using a serum as the liquid because that just gives so much extra moisture to my skin. So I'm gonna try this both ways and then when I post a rundown of the box, like a review of the box as a whole on Logical Harmony, I'll mention, you know, which way I preferred. And lastly in the box is a lipstick from Elate Clean Cosmetics. This is their cream lipstick in the shade Lively. I love the packaging. It's another wooden tube and it has really cute like engravings on it. Let's see what the color is. Huh, it's like a brownish plum with like little flecks of gold glitter. I'm gonna swatch this so you guys can see. It's very, very sheer. That's really pretty though. I kinda wanna put that on. I'm just gonna just put that on right in my video. It's probably all weird, but that's really pretty. I like that a lot. I like that it's not too much and it's really moisturizing too. Like it feels like I just put on like a lip balm. Ooh, this is nice. Those are the items from the September Pettivore Beauty Box. Just to recap, there was the cleanser from Blissoma, the body scrub from MSC Skincare, the face mask from Mahalo, and a lipstick from Elate Cosmetics. Overall, I think this seems like a great box. I like the variety of products in it. And I'm really excited to use all of them. And that's one thing that I do love about Pettivore is usually each box has some variety in it. And when you sign up now, you actually fill out this like profile of your tastes and like what your skin and your hair is like. And they're starting to incorporate that information into the boxes. That's why, you know, before when there'd be, you know, different shades of things like a nail polish or a lipstick, we kind of got it at random, but now they're taking your beauty profile into account. And I think that's so, so cool. So if you haven't checked out Pettivore yet, make sure you do. This box is definitely worth it. I think it's about $15 for that monthly subscription box, as you can see from what's in it. And if you look back on previous videos, it's always worth it. It's definitely a subscription that's worth checking out. For more updates on cruelty-free vegan beauty and lifestyle, make sure you subscribe to logicalharmony.net. And you can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Logical Harmony. Have a good day.